the backside, and that's a melting. So if it's melting underwater, it makes, because of the gravity, it makes small like rivers in the canyons in the, so but always vertical. But now it's a turning, so they are laying on the side. That's why you have all those small lanes, like rips. If you push it for a long, long time, so not 5 minutes, I'm talking about 2,000 years, then a little bit of the oxygen goes out of the ice. And because of the light spectrum,